One gun skill, I guess.
Oh, is this a show of sorts? Mr. Shido never fails to keep his guests entertained.
Indeed. Those privileged enough to be on this ship are all on the winning team.
What's with these people? Why do they not feel any danger after what they just witnessed?
It seems they think no harm will come to them because they're here on Shido's ship.
They're not even sensing the danger. Come on, let's make him see what this ship really is.
Show me your true form!
Air combat physical. I'm gonna kill you. It's fine. I didn't really want to waste magic yet.
All right.
Child's play.
I found a chest.
I mean, I could use Joker's magic. I keep forgetting he gets his back.
There's a chest.
I'll reveal your true form.
Watch out! Weak against nuclear attack. Persona! Charge, Johanna!
Try to get some personas. I guess not.
We're done here. Let's go. Just like I thought.
Sometimes you can get them if they're the last one and they're low on health, but not today.
Alright.
They were nothing.
That'll be any good. Nope.
Show me your true form.
He's got the advantage.
Persona!
Don't rush this.
Take that! Finish it, Cory.
We're evenly matched here. Just don't let your guard down.
There's so many abilities.
Ravage that!
Thanks.
My other self. Come on,
Swift Ice.
You did it, boss. Freeze.
Perfect. Give me your power.
This one's got a temper. Just act really serious. It should appreciate that.
You said act serious. I assume those were serious responses.
Well, on to the next try.
Good work, everyone.
Okay.
Know your weakness.
Show me your true form.
Well, that's how we're starting off the stream on the office.
This enemy is beneath us.
Okay. Persona!
It's a new one. Plan, get some new one, make some more personas.
Alright. Show me your true form!
Hopefully this doesn't kill.
This one's got a temper. Just act really serious. It should appreciate that.
Cerberus, that's not the name I was expecting, to be fair. Not the name I was expecting at all.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Okay.
But there's a save room. Ah.
These huge doors are obviously suspicious. I wonder what's through here.
There's slots to stick in something like a key card. Whoa, there's five of them.
475 people in favor. Zero against.
I hear something.
Since there is no one against the plan, this bill will be unanimously passed as drafted.
Passed? What's going on? Was that Shiro's voice?
If this truly is the representative's chamber as written, beyond here must be the main assembly hall.
The what now?
It's that large conference room that's usually seen on the news.
Oh, that thing! Gotcha! So, what are they doing inside?
Most likely a meaningless vote. One in which whatever Shido proposes will always go unopposed.
So he's doing whatever he wants by keeping only his supporters in there.
What do we do to get in, though? Should we find these key cards?
Maybe we need some kind of qualification. One that vows to be his follower, swear loyalty.
So basically, we need to prove that we're on his side.
You sure move on quick.
But what's this qualification thing about?
Why don't we ask the guys in the ship?
That thought never crossed my mind.
Asking them doesn't sound like a bad idea. The guests here are the cognitive versions of them in Shido's mind. They'll know any secrets he shared.
True. You have a point.
That said, the ruler here is that evil Shido. It wouldn't surprise me if they did turn hostile.
Right. Yeah, wouldn't they attack us?
We should prepare for the worst, of course. But I think we'll at least be able to talk to them. This ship is most likely an ark loaded with those that Shido believes are worth keeping alive. It'd explain the luxury cruise ship. I doubt idiots who can't even hold a conversation would be here.
We can at least gather information. It helps that everyone's wearing masks. We'll blend in even with our attire.
He must believe that no one shows their true face to anyone else. Just like him.
Well then, let's split up and ask around. Well then.
That let me in the save room. So rude. I already knew that.
Indeed.
Yeah, I was trying to go to the safe room for like the last couple of minutes. You guys just being rude about it.
Not freaking out. I was just thinking it'll be easier
we can leave for now. Everything is at high level. Oh, wind though, I'd like to keep that. I think I can move it over to this one. Nope. Oh, I already have this one. Okay, that would be pointless then. Can make a lower level one. I don't really want to do that. I guess I'll wait. Or I'll mix these two. Let's do that. I can't handle it because I'm one level below. I can't make anything. Fuck it. I'll wait. Asshole. Normally you can ask her to come and do a massage, but apparently not. So they keep cutting my days off that I could actually do stuff. I guess we have the next couple days to try and get some confidant stuff in. See if we get some confidant days. I'm just gonna go through and try to get as many done.
Thank you. Okay, quiet down.
I don't even know if it's gonna let me hang out with people. Thank you for that wonderful surprise.
Like you know what's been going on with him. Take a seat, why don't you? No reason to stand around. I'm going out for a bit to grab some groceries. I'll let you all get caught up with each other.
So you're Yoshizawa-san, right?
Well, what's up? It's a pleasure meeting you.
Yes, nice to meet you as well, Sakura-san.
Could you at least figure out whether to be polite or casual?
Underestimate my people anxiety. Mona tells me that you helped him out in that palace a while back. We are awfully grateful for that.
Oh no, it was my pleasure. He's usually the one who helps me out. Not only that, I promised to repay his kindness to me, no matter what.
What a refined response. Are we really around the same age?
You know, there's something I've wanted to ask you, Yoshizawa. Why were you in that palace in the first place?
Of course, I'm extra grateful that you saved our leader, but if our plan had somehow leaked, then we need to change our tactics from here on out.
It all started about a week ago, when we had lunch together on the roof of the school.
But that day's when...
I got the feeling that something big was going to take place that day, so...
I'm so sorry. I was actually following you the entire time. We were tailed there?
We definitely had no idea about that. It's like night and day compared to when McCoy was following us.
I've been considering for a while now. I should be fighting alongside you if I have special powers like yours, Senpai. I wondered if an outsider like myself should even get involved. But I couldn't just stand back and do nothing. Oh, it was nothing compared to how much you've done for me in the past. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you're not done here yet, are you? Then perhaps I ought to lend you a hand.
I would appreciate that.
Well, we could definitely use the additional firepower. But... Senpai?
Well, you say that, but...
Honestly, we have no idea what risks you would face. Our enemy this time is more dangerous than anyone else so far. Also, we pretty much brought this entire mess down upon ourselves, so... This is on us. We're delighted by the offer, but... We really can't drag you into this any further. Moreover, you have something to do yourself, right?
I believe I'd be acting selfishly if I were to press any further. Very well. I understand your reasoning. If that's the situation, then I'll wait for you to return. But you have to promise me this. You'll come back safe, no matter what. I don't ever want to feel as horrible as I did when I thought you... I really do believe you. It's time I get going. I've got practice today, as usual. Well, be seeing you.
Okay, so we can strengthen some bonds. Let's see. Lovers is good. I'm trying to get hers up to 9.
We have to make them pay.
Yes.
Thanks.
Getting her to level 9, and then I can get her to level 10. Then I just have to max hers out, and there'll be yet another one.
Hey.
You guys can still be friends if you should transfer school. There we go. It only took the entire fucking game.
Oh. Huh? What?
I get it, on. You don't have to do that. Benji, you're the most awkward person I'm now in a relationship with on. Most awkward way to into a relationship.
Alright.
I just gotta get the final one. I don't want to, I'm happy.
Wait!
Benji's not good at showing his affection. Let me just squeeze you to death with my love. God, this boy.
Hmm.
I really thought that would have been more romantic, but it was just kind of out of the blue with these two. She was so awkward about it. Can't do justice.
You're back.
Could do Hydro. Hanged boy for a little bit. I don't wonder how Morgana's gonna feel when we stole his girl. Just list you. Not available. Can't do Star or Devil until I've done their Mementos missions. Hanged isn't around. He's not let me do anything with him lately. Very upset. I guess we really only got Fortune. Else is letting me do anything.
I'm sorry.
I can hang out with her. Hi. Alrighty, so I literally can't hang out with anyone. I guess I could hang out with the twins. That's all I can do. Hoping I can hang with Fortune or Hanged, but they're available.
It's crazy out there. Justine. How could this happen?
Richie! For all these cards.
Now, let us return.
Hmm. We have plenty of time. It again. I am your worst.
Let's do it.
I think I have to wait for her to pop up until now. Oh, sure, it's Ryuji. I'm so dumb. Do Emperor. I don't think he was there though. Yeah, he's not. Death, who's also up there. Oh, that should be. Renji. Ryuji. Ryuji hangs out here, okay. See if he'll let me. No, it's not Ryuji. Yes. Really trying to build hers up. Lover's up and hers up.
What are you trying to do?
I'm not gonna do mementos until like right before finals, so maybe if I get other people up, they'll pop back. Up too. I don't wanna hang, Sojiro. Is my favorite dad hanging out? Do something with. Us.
Good. Actually,
Interesting. Yo. That's right. Good.
You didn't give me a choice. Four people, I'm almost done with. I'm assuming Justice will just do it automatically. Eight. So I'm gonna have to wait for him to... Done. Oh my god, so many people wanna hang. Wanna do something? Get to our max with her, because if I can, another one down. Perfect. We can max out on. Lovers finally maxed.
Oh!
Being soft over here. God, they're being so cute. Kiss already. Is that what you want?
Back when I met Shiho, when she saved me, I realized that personal relationships are something to be treasured. That's why I'm not going to run away anymore. I'll face myself head on. This time, it's my turn to help someone. But I'm still kind of worried. Do you think you could help me? Mm-hmm. You can lean on me, too, if you need it. Good. I feel like we finally see each other eye to eye. I'm so glad I met you.
I am thou, thy bondage.
Yep, I know. Ew.
All right.
Ooh. He's spicy. That's not what I would have thought would have happened.
Promise me that you'll stay by my side, okay? Good. I'm so glad.
Thank you for enjoying our Ferris wheel experience. The gondola will arrive at the platform shortly.
Huh? It's over already? We went all the way around, but I didn't see any scenery. All I saw was you.
You guys are being too cute.
Before we get off, should we at least do one thing, you know, that couples do?
Kiss?
I'll leave it to you. Should I close my eyes?
Oh, come on, really? That's a long time with on. Fade ice. I am getting so romantic. Yes, go to the top, go. Doing that thing, leveling him up.
Oh, it's freezing.
If I'm gonna have to do a mementos thing with him too. If so, I'm just gonna go ahead and be glad that we're getting him on now.
Hey.
Oh, he calls me his family. Soft for that.
Yeah.
God.
Whoa.
what you say.
I'm guessing he's definitely... Another Mementos mission. Probably to do
later.
I can't hang out with him anymore, but that's fine. I've got 4 Confidant Mementos missions. I wonder if I get everyone up but our teammates to 8 if I have to do that. I do teammates first. Got Fortune, Hero, and Moon to do at night. It's really all I can do because everyone else is locked up till I do their mementos.
Hey.
I guess he's next on my list, really. Trying to get all of them up there.
Indeed. Why? Indeed.
He's at level 8 now. Good. Sorry. Might be able to get him. Look at this boy.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, Ryuji, shut up.
Wait.
Everyone's idea of pure beauty is different.
I see.
No way, man.
This be?
Yep.
Yeah.
You think?
So that's what you mean.
Whoa!
I guess I'm just gonna work on companions during the day. I'll do Yuji next. Yes, then Hermit. My time to Empress. Power. Faith will eventually happen. I guess my choices are Fortune.
You're back. All right, then.
Best is maybe something you should ask her. If we can build hers up too. Not. It'd be nice if you could build them up at the same time.
Thanks. going home.
I really think the only one I didn't get was the twin. There might be a way to do theirs at the end of the. I should just hang out with those that want to hang out. Build hers up. Can't meet. You hang out. Find this boy. My life.
Hey.
Huh.
I see.
Train doors are now closing. Please stand back.
Thank you.
7. I think he's suspicious. Charge it, okay? Plug it in for you? I'm trying to help.
Actually, Thank you very much.
Full repel. Rain. Highlighting a target.
All right.
Interesting. I'm dating On now. I mean, we were fake dating Makoto, but hey, careful, careful. Gotta watch out for the cords, baby.
No, we're fine.
Don't think it is fine. You just kicked it. Okay. You can hang out with Orchard or Hyrule. I haven't seen Moon pop up. How do you hang out with this?
Ah, you're back. You got time right now?
Go ahead. I'm gonna try to build his up because I think he's probably gonna have a Mementos as well. I want to get it up there. I think Fortune's gonna have a Mementos as well.
How about you?
Pops up.
I should write something.
This Futaba is it. Rank 7.
Welcome back.
But thanks.
Getting another Mementos? God, we're gonna have so many confidant missions. Chance to revive search objects.
What are you doing?
I'm playing a game, what are you doing? Yes, it is! Ow! You just hit me in the jaw. And it still is. Still there. Still at 85%. Yeah. I understand that.
Bye now.
I have to say, if you come back in like 2 hours, I'll be playing Alien.
You're back.
Then you can watch because there's no spoilers. I'm gonna let me do Sekiro's. Okay. Awesome. Yeah. I'm gonna eat dinner at like 5 and then I'm gonna play Alien. Hold. Here you go. Who to hang out with? I can't find anyone else to do the tour. But let's look for Fortune and Moon. Ass hang out anyway. Oh. Frigafrick. Woo! Congrats! You ended your stream. You are never on when I'm awake. As soon as I got up, I was like, I'm gonna go watch Solsta. And it was like, oh, he ended his stream 20 minutes ago. And I was like, fucking hell! Never gonna get the chance. Where does Moon Boy hang out? Oh. He ever texted me to hang out? Texted me for missions. To find if he hangs out. Who's texting? Keeping it. I wanted to watch your stream. Awesome. Well, I will be on in the morning. Watch you stream. And I'm not gonna stream until like 5 p.m. because hubby will be at work. So, I will be able to catch it. For sure. I know where Mr. Moon hangs out. Because I'm just trying to get them all up there. I've got like 5 almost there. Akabara at night. Might not be there. Gonna find out because I need to level him up. Okay, so he's not wanting to level up at all. I don't know. I can't see that.
See ya.
Let me see. It just says 85%. I would assume like 2,000 points. Yeah, I'm like 1,500. I don't know which game he wants yet, but we'll find out. I can't hang out with him. Who else is hanging out? Because I have to do everyone as mementos. I guess we're gonna do the twins.
What are you gonna do today now?
Yeah, I don't.
What'll you do? Guide me, inmate.
So close to maxing out like 5 different people. Morgana love. Okay. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta go get it. Oh, and for the challenge thing, you have to do it under challenge points. It's not the same thing as regular points. I wasn't sure if you know that. cute message. Oh, no. Oh. I'll leave him a cute one in return.
Oh my god, remote play.
It's okay, yeah. So I can't donate myself or I would just transfer the points, but I can't. Yeah, it should be up top. You click on channel points. The challenge should be above all of the points, and I think you just, I don't know how you donate. I think you click on it, but I'm not sure. But we said Morgana, fucking can't. Yeah, I don't even know if you guys are gonna be able to see it. But this is what a boogie board looks like. I'll let remote play figure out what it's doing. You want me to just write Morgana Love, or do you want me to draw Morgana Love? That is, I don't know if I could draw on this. Alright, okay. Yeah, you might have to do it on PC, I'm not sure. Just write? Okay, I can write it. I'm also very picky about my handwriting, apparently, too. Put a heart around it. There we go. We're gonna love. I don't have anywhere to put it. It could be in the stream, but I'll put it next to me. I need to restart remote play because it's being a fucking asshole. It unregisters the PS4 lately. Boogerhead.
Absolutely.
I get to see it. It didn't pop up before. Every time Gabos donated, I never got to see it. It popped up this time. I will have to message him. Give him the list. No, they've been poisoned, totally. I'll have to think of a new challenge, because it's not going to be a game next time. So I get close to finishing another game. I don't know what another challenge should be, though. I don't know. Oh, did you see the Morgana love? Jesus fucking camera.
Oh, sorry about
there
that.
There we go. My terrible handwriting.
Damn it.
Oh. Yeah. I don't have anything. It doesn't stick to my chair, unfortunately. But stay like that until someone else wants something written. Alrighty. Give me like 2 hours, exactly 2 hours, and I will have Alien in. It may be sooner, but my aim is 2 hours. I'll just message you if I pop into it earlier. So, anime music.
Is there a bee?
The pog, but it looks like a bee.
I got it. Welcome.
And say hello. Alrighty, we got theirs done.
Listen up.
Alrighty. Got two more days to get Confidants done before I do a palace. Wanna see your face that close up. Dork, Jelly, what are you doing? Such a dork. Oh, hello. Where's your chair? You should go get your...
Not my chair.
No, not the mic. Not the mic. Okay. You know, you can say it louder. Hello.
It's too loud.
It's not too loud. It's fine. Woo-hoo. You're so silly. Can we put the mic down now?
Too windy.
Too windy? It's not even windy! What are you even talking about? We're inside. There's no wind. Billy?
Hey!
Alrighty. She would hang out with us. I have to go to Mementos for Hermit, so I can't hang out with her anymore. Perfect.
Train doors are now closing. Please stand.
Shall we go?
He is level 8 now. God, it is so hard to keep track.
Suspicious.
Please listen.
That didn't go well, did it now?
Actually, thank you very much.
No more. Oh, gone.
But
who's that?
It's Mama drew a drawing for Solsta. A heart. Okay. These are so frustrating to get my teammates up. Where the freak is Ryuji?
A circle.
Draw a circle if you want.
I'll see you later.
I'll do mementos. Or I do the palace. No, I want to see if I can get some more people that need mementos missions.
The right. Hey.
What did go?
Woo! Yeah, you go, Shadro. You tell him. Whoa, what you drawing? Don't lose the pen, okay? Pen. Mama needs the pen to write with that. Pen. Oh yeah, I will fuck you up. Don't touch her. So he's also got a mementos now. I wonder if all my confidants are gonna have mementoses towards the end. Okay, one more day to get confidants. You should be on 9, possibly.
Indeed. Why?
You invited me! Shh! It won't deepen yet. That's okay. Yeah. Yeah. You might like going to an aquarium.
Let us head off. What are your thoughts? Then. Shall we return home?
Okay. Fortune and Moon are really my only possibilities right now. I guess I'll hang out with them again.
What are you gonna do today?
No.
What'll you do?
Yeah, let's go. So tomorrow we're gonna buy a bunch of stuff, go into the palace, and get through it as much as we can. Actually, I need to sell stuff first.
Time.
One.
Welcome.
room to see if we need any weaponry.
You should be grateful.
I have so much money.
Okay.
Oh, actually, wait. Let's see if we got anything else to sell.
I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. Okay. All right. Which one? That's what you choose. You like it? You better not use it to pull a prank. That's what your chip does that. Don't break it, okay? That's what your chip, you better not use it to pull a prank. Don't break it, okay? That's what your chip, you like it? Alright, sounds good. You better not use it to pull a prank. Be sure to choose carefully. Just don't go using it for anything dangerous.